gentlemen. This is from our album Burn My Eyes. The song is called Blood for Blood. A circle pit, but I don't know if that's gonna be safe. But who gives a fuck about safe, huh, Keep It? Keep It, are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Shut up!
anybody else. I want to see you losing your fucking mind. One show, fuck this place. Bury me so they won't find me. And I suck my power and take a blow crack for them.
Burn my eyes is high up, let me bury so they won't find me.
Try to suck my power and take a blow crack for time. To burn my eyes and try to blood. Bury me so they won't find me. Try to suck that one, try it, got no crack for time. Get your goddamn devil horns in the air! Some noise! Nice! Killing it. I love seeing a girl crowd surf. That was rad. Yo, man, can I get a Jack Daniels and a soda, please?
Two.
Two. Guitar change here, bro. Are we waiting on a Jack and Coke for you? Are you? Can we get a Jack and... Bartender, can we get a Jack and Coke up here, please?
No, Jack and soda.
Have you guys been drinking beer?
Coke is poison.
Yeah, the beer boys been drinking beer?
here it comes. Here we go.
Jack and soda.
That's not Coke.
It's Jack and soda, bro.
Oh, just Jack and soda. This too? Is this what you wanted?
Because you got to hydrate.
Okay. No, I don't. I got. I'm good.
Cheers, motherfuckers! Cheers!
All right. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Let's start. I know it's gonna be audibles. It's fucking audibles. I say we start with 1,000 lives.
Well, that's a poison that'll do well.
One more time, all you motherfuckers here in Blondies, get the fuck up to the ceiling! Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, get up! What if a man is into the game, but can't believe some of the diseases? Anger's a gift that I will be kept down above any there of the democracy. You need all a crack body, all a fucking bottle and a bullet shell. There's the owner, life is so violent, out in the sea. Keep the owner of bodies up. No specs on telling my nation, I can't tell how from my own. Gotta put this whole system, it's gotta fucking allow me to tell a fact. I've been told a thousand times, the words we have, but we cannot sit for five. I've been told a thousand times, all is nails of power to survive. I love all the girls that are fucking crowd surfing off of the bar. Everybody, one, two, three, get up. Everybody jump, 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 jump. You're ready! Then pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up! You is a man that's into the game that can't believe some of the things he sees. He went back killing thousands of people for the powers of destiny. Face is full of the right and fall of like a soul burn of a oil. But I choose it, I don't feel it. I'm just a motherfucking cold blood boy. Retrospect on team, our nation came to life in the world. And I breathe this whole system, it's gonna fuck you fucking long. Thousand I've been told a thousand times, no words we have, but we cannot see what fight. Thousand I've been told a thousand times, nails about what you don't buy. Why are you guys so quiet all of a sudden? What the fuck, man? You're freaking us out. You're freaking us out. Don't do that. They're recovering. Are you guys hungover from yesterday? All right. Let's see. I think after Chris Kontos gets going here, he's got to tape his snare down.
Because I'm beast voting that shit.
How you guys, was anybody at the show yesterday? Ah, thank you for coming out again, man. Oh yeah. Shout out to Kerrang for putting on this very cool, very, very cool thing. The K-Pit. Our crew has been melting down. Like, dude, it's a 9-foot stage. What the fuck are we doing? Like, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be fun. When we started out back in 1990, they did lie. It's actually like 7 feet or something, right? You tell them it's 9 feet. That'll sound big. When we started out in 1992, the very first show that we ever did was our friend Mike Scum's house party. We played in his living room, and he was getting evicted from his house. And he hated his landlord. He was like, fuck my landlord. So he's like, I'm having to destroy the house party and you guys are gonna need the band. So he encouraged everybody to bring like hammers and fucking, so we're playing and it's just like, people are poking holes in the fucking walls. And we're like, that was a pretty cool first show in a living room. And not that this is quite like that, but this is the same. We kinda, yeah. You do, yeah, let's get hammers and smash them. No, that's not, that's not. The lady who owns Blondies is really nice, so we wouldn't do that. Ready? All right, Chris Kontos is going to start this next song for you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is called Rage to Overcome.
Yeah.
Another Jack and Soda, please.
What's that?
Should I tell a story about each song?
It's like storytellers.
Story time.
Mushy Ned. What are we gonna? Let's see. We should probably do Davidian.
Yeah.
What can I tell about Davidian?
Oh, tell me the original chorus.
The original chorus.
Let, yes. Let
yes. We had. So we started writing this song. Logan came up with the intro riff. And I was like, oh, that's good. And I had this other riff that went good with it. Which is like a total Exodus ripoff. But I was like, fuck it. I'm going to put some double bass on that shit and I'll make it sound nothing like Exodus. And so we started jamming it. And, you know, a lot of times when I write lyrics, I just kind of freestyle. I don't really have anything set and I don't write down stuff first. Like, I just kind of see what comes. And so I make up words and I'll look around and be like, PAs, bones, spines, blood, people, you know, just like whatever comes to my mind. And for some very bizarre reason beyond all, the very first chorus of Davidian was, get the fuck up to the bone breaking groove. And I thought that was good. I thought that was good for like 3 weeks. And then I remember we did a warehouse party. So when we first started out, there wasn't a lot of clubs in the Bay Area. And we were just playing like our punk rock friends, like warehouse. Or we'd play our friends destroy the house party. And so we played somebody's warehouse. And we're playing in this like parking lot, which is at the entrance. And I remember getting up. I'm like, we're getting that. I'm like, okay, we're getting to Davidian. We're going to do this fucking chorus. Get the fuck up to the... And I said it one time and I was like, holy shit, this is fucking horrible. And like in that moment, in that warehouse parking lot at 9 o'clock, hammered drunk, I was like, yeah, this shit's got to change right fucking now because this sucks. And so that night, I wrote Let Freedom Ring with a Shotgun Blast. So ladies and gentlemen, if you've ever heard this song, maybe I'll sing the original version tonight for you, huh? Like, no, don't do that. All right, Blondies, K-Pit, are you ready? I said, K-Pit, are you ready? Let freedom ring with a shotgun blast.
a circle pit in this motherfucker. Circle pit! Circle pit! K-Pit, are you ready? Are you ready?
Cheers! Yes.
Woo! Woo!
Well, we have that over there.
She did!
Alright. Oh!
You know what I would love? What are those,
Why would you do that to me?
You know what I'm craving?
What are those beers, the Jamaican beers that have the red, like they're called a red something? Red Stripe. Can somebody pass me a Red Stripe, please? What? Oh my God. Ask and you shall receive. Thank you.
He's apologizing for
he's yeah, thanks for knocking everything over, man. The fuck? Yeah. Anybody want a beer? That was cool. I'm going to put it here. What's that? Oh, the monitor off? Okay. This one? Oh, okay, yeah. I can hear it. I can hear something. I can hear it. Is that the PA I'm hearing? Yeah, I can. I'm fine. You guys broke the monitor. I blame Hungerford. Wrongerford.
Barbecue, he's standing on that
barbecue, motherfucker.
Just can't wait.
Yes! No. We could try Allen's on fire. We could give that a shot.
We could give it a shot.
Not now, though. Not now. Not after that.
Later, because yeah. We're going to be here for about 3 hours.
We're doing a 3-hour Blondie set. You guys cool with that?
Although,
let me have a sip of beer.
What you want? What you want?
And then we're going to do...
Oh, right.
Yeah, any Black Sabbath?
No.
Any Black Sabbath? Logan don't know that one.
All right.
Yeah.
wanna try me? Are you ready to go?
My T6 fan.
Sepultura, motherfuckers!
Chains. Kara's gonna sing this one, and I'm gonna make up words. Let's do Death Church. I thought we were gonna wrap it up, but you know, why not?
You start.
You start. All right. I need a sip of my brown eye. Good measure. ready to headbang? Are you ready to headbang? Oh, yeah! Bang, motherfucker! Keep 'em up! Keep 'em up! cliffhanger. That shit was like a fan. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final song of the night. Thank you all for coming down to the K-Pit and fucking kicking ass with Machine Head. This song is called Fuck It All. Why are you standing still? Why the fuck is anybody standing still? All the way in the back, I want to see you losing your fucking mind. Run along that bar and fucking jump.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much!